was a young lad, me dad said to me, son, come along to the horse fair with me. Up in the morning away we will go, and we'll take the long road for Ballinasloe. We set out at daybreak in the cool October air. We passed the travelling people all going to the fair. We then went through Kilreekle, it wasn't far to go, to reach the town of Ockram that made history long ago. And as we jogged through Brecon on the outskirts of the fair, we then went down through Dunlow Street and to the market square. 'Twas here we saw the horse dealers busy at their trade. There was horses by the hundred of every hue and shade. There were draft horses, race horses, cobs and hunters too, and Connemara ponies, but they were very few. We heard a ballad singer singing songs of long ago, for it's here they all had gathered for the fair of Ballinasloe. And as we moved around the square we saw the famous ring. It's here they were performing the crowning of the king. We heard him make his speeches and he seemed very proud, as he stepped down from the platform to the greetings of the crowd. But times have changed a bit today, the system now exists. He's chosen now by voting instead of by the fist. The travelling people's practice in days long, long ago was to fight it out in battle for the king of Ballinasloe. And then to Maggie Mays we'd go for the jar or to a stout. We heard the music playing and the people danced about. The women in their Galway shawls, the men in hobnail boots. The atmosphere was jolly with the fiddles and the flutes. And then me father said to me, we've had enough to drink, so hop into the lass and cart, we'll hit for home, I think. We'd set out on the road again, 'twas far the way to go, but I never will forget about the fair of Ballinasloe. There were draft horses, race horses, cobs and hunters too, and Connemara ponies, but they were very few. We heard a ballad singer singing songs of long ago, but it's here they all had gathered for the fair of Ballinasloe.